worshipers. This time we have our invocation by District Bishop Joseph P. Agin, followed by our scripture reading, Elder Lucius Bibby. This will be followed by Missionary Sue Boston with the salutation. Please come down. Father, we come today to celebrate. We come today rejoicing, Lord, because of all that you've done, God. We thank you and we praise you for your handmaiden on today. And Father, we've come to honor her and celebrate her. And God, we need your help, Lord. We don't know how to do as we ought, God. But here we are, God, asking you to show your handmaiden, Lord, through us today, God, how she has been a blessing in our lives, God. And we thank you, Lord. We praise you, dear God, for this celebration. We thank you for the years that she has poured into us. We thank you for the years that she has trained us, that she has labored with us and taught us your will and your way, God. We say thank you. We just want to say thank you. We want to praise you, God, because you allowed her to be among us, God. And we thank you, God. And we pray, God, today that you would look upon her, God, that you continue to bless her, continue to strengthen her, continue to mold her and shape her and use her and anoint her, God, for your glory and for your honor, God. Oh, God, continue to bless her with longevity, Lord, good health and good strength, Lord. And God, I pray that you bless this program. Let it be what you would have it to be, Lord, to give her, God, what's due her name, God, for what she has done in your vineyard, Lord. We thank you and we praise you today. Bless each and every one on this program, Lord. Let them, God, do what you would have them to do, to say what you would have them to say, God, in honor of her, God. And we thank you, God, for our bishop. We thank you for our First Lady. We thank you, God, for our Bishop Gatlin and all of these family and all of these your loved ones and little ones that have come today, God. We thank you. And we want to give you all the praise and all of the glory. And we pray, God, that you would continue, hey, God, to hear the heart of our servant, our supervisor's cry, Lord. And she's saying, only you, God, that you give her you and only you, God, that you continue to hear her cry, God. Continue to honor her, God. Continue to prefer her, God, and favor her, God. Just as Esther had favor with the king, Lord, continue to favor her, God, and show her your will and your way. And God will be so grateful to give you all the praise and all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Father God, we thank you for this hour and for this celebration. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations.
This is truly an honor to stand before you, to welcome you to such a special occasion. We are here to welcome you to help us celebrate the first 10 years of service that our supervisor has given to Louisiana First Women's Department. We welcome you to celebrate a leader who has taught us to think outside of the box, but still do things in the spirit of excellence, maintaining and being holy women, submissive women, and doing the will of God. We welcome you to celebrate with us a woman that is committed to doing ministry, a woman that loves the Lord, a woman that loves the people of God. We welcome you to celebrate with us a woman that is dedicated and committed. When we were in Kentucky, Supervisor gave each of the children that went a gift card. And one little boy turned around and he said, "Thank you, Supervisor. You're the best supervisor in the world." So with the same sentiments as that child, because you knew it came from a pure heart, we thank you in helping us celebrate the best supervisor in the world. You are welcome.
We're ever thankful for being here at this time as we continue this celebration, and it is a celebration. It is a celebration. It is a celebration. It's a happy, joyful time. And because it is such, on tonight, we'll have the statement of occasion by Missionary Emma Brown. And this will be followed by the giving of thanks by Superintendent Ronald Jones. Come in that order.
This is an opportunity to make some noise. Savings attack,
This appointment, Mouth Almighty and tongues everlasting. And all the things you just wouldn't believe. Supervisor, you have stayed your course, kept your integrity. Your leadership remains intact. For this, we applaud. For you are a precious gift from God. For the loaded with tools you have taught us to use to impact kingdom. For this, we salute. You have led and you still lead by example. And because of this great example, we are better together, better equipped, better relationship, a great sisterhood. For this, thank you for being enduring, touchable, a wise counselor, our mentor, and for loving the people of God everywhere. For this, we
Father, we thank you for the occasion, the celebration of this servant of the Lord. We ask now, God, that you would bless everyone that labored and worked to make this possible. God, we thank you for the food that we are about to receive. Let it be nourished our bodies. We give you glory, we give you honor, we give you thanks for all that has been done and going to do in this occasion of celebration. We give you praise and we say amen.
Amen.
At this time, dinner is served.